Welcome to the Ceremony of Twelves. Join me as we begin with the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the community. I pledge to control my feelings and speak with precision.
With control, with precision.
I pledge to fulfill the duties of my role and my family unit. I am thankful for the elders, as they protect us from elsewhere. I will obey the elders and work in harmony. So that we all may thrive together until our release.
Together, our release.
One pledge, one sameness, one community.
One pledge, one sameness, one community.
Welcome to your first day of adulthood. Today you will be assigned your carefully selected role in the community. Today you will begin your journey to make our community proud. We've made a mistake. I assure you that is not the case. Jonas, please step forward. You are special. You will be our community's next receiver of memories. You will carry the legacy of protecting us from elsewhere. Thank you for your childhood.
Thank you.
buddy, you're not allowed. You're uninvited and unfortunate. Slight. I feel strangely excited, but I.
What do I call you? The Giver. Snow. Everything seems so bright. Why does everything look so different?
Jonas, those are called colors. We don't remember them in our community any longer.
Well, why not? Can we show this to everyone?
If you choose to leave the community, these memories will come flooding back into the minds of your friends, neighbors, and family. Holding on to these memories is the sacred responsibility of the receiver of memory.
Why would I ever leave the community? What? I don't...
Jonas, there's much you still don't know, and a lot to see. Let's go again.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come too. I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. No one understands me quite like you do. Through all of the shadowy corners of me, I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the world I never knew. All of the world, all of the world.
That, Jonas, is called love. The most powerful of all memories. The true light of the world.
I guess I just don't understand. You say that if I leave, I get to share these memories with everyone. I just feel like if maybe they understood what—
There's much you still don't know. Not all these memories feel like that. Some are extremely painful. Not everyone can handle that level of pain and suffering.
Pain? I need to see them. I need to see it all.
Jonas, I don't think you're ready. These images can extinguish the most radiant fires.
Give her, show me.
This is why you must stay for the sake of the community.
I can't. No, I gotta.
Jonas, please stay.